Hi, I'm Patrick, the laundry evangelist. Welcome to my laundry room. Have you ever noticed when you buy technology-driven activewear, sort of like athleisure or those kind of polyester stretchy undershirts, and now I think they're even doing women's lingerie out of that fabric. It's really a wonderful fabric, but there's a couple of inherent problems. Number one, after you've worn them a couple of times, you may notice that they don't smell quite as fresh as they did the first time you bought them. Or you'll notice that like sometimes the knees or the waistband or something will kind of sag out. I'm gonna tell you how to fix that. I'm gonna tell you how to wash them safely and successfully and get them back to new. So I have a friend visiting. She loves to do yoga. She's a huge yoga fan. And so she brought some athleisure. So I'm gonna use hers if that's okay, because I thought it'd be a little fun change of scenery. So what these things are is they're all made of polyester. The thing about polyester is it's oleophilic and hydrophobic. What does that mean? It means it loves oil and it hates water. So whenever she wears this to yoga, any lotion that's on her skin or any oil from her skin sort of embeds itself into this fabric, and that residual oil is usually what leads to that not so fresh scent. Regular detergent just won't wash that away. So what's the solution? I think the solution is sport detergent from the laundress. It's antimicrobial and enzymatic. It's fantastic for washing your activewear. So what you do is you just gather up your activewear. You can see these pants, the knees are a little saggy because she was wearing it and the knees sort of gave out. We're just gonna gather all of this up, put it in the machine, dump 1.5 capfuls of the sport detergent directly onto the clothes, and we're gonna wash them in express cycle warm water. When they come out, they're gonna be returned to their original shape and they're gonna be good as new. Thanks so much for watching. I am Patrick, the Laundry Evangelist. Have a great day.